Normally, when we use currency conversion, we import data in one or more currencies, and SAP Analytics Cloud uses the rates in a currency table to calculate the values in the model's default currency. If we want, we can also import actuals values that have already been converted to the model's default currency. We'll open the model preferences and enable preconverted actuals. First, we need to make sure that currency conversion is turned on, and the default currency is set to the currency in which we're going to import the preconverted actuals. Keep in mind that the currency rates table will still be used for categories other than actuals. Now we'll save the changes to the model. When we use preconverted actuals, it affects the process of importing data into the model. When we're set to import data to a version other than actuals, the measure dimension contains a single member for us to import values in local currencies. These values will be converted to the model's default currency using the currency rates table. When we're set to import values for the actuals category, the measure dimension displays two members, one for the local currency values and one for the default currency values. We need to map the column containing multiple local currencies to the local currency member, and the column that contains the preconverted actuals to the default currency member. Keep in mind that we can import to both members from a single data source, as we're doing here, or from separate sources if we want. Thanks for watching.